Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here in Indianapolis, where Team Jalen just defeated Team Devlin to win the Rising Stars Championship of Panini. Congratulations, guys. You're the champs.
He looks kind of short. How tall is he? Like 6'3"?
Hmm. I don't know who you're talking about. Which guy?
Hawkins.
Oh, might be.
Coach Jalen, you told me before the game started, you guys were going to win. What made you so confident? These guys are just so disciplined. They work so hard. They were so focused. And they're so skilled. They wanted to put on a show for the fans. We thank everybody for coming out. And this gentleman knew that he was coming out and playing in front of his home fans. He wanted to be special, and it was a great night. What surprised you about this young group that you had? Anything stand out? Their focus, and also how they root for one another. They were rooting for the other team. They were rooting for the opponent. They were growing the game. The game is in the best place it has ever been. Coach Jenna, appreciate you, bro. Congratulations. And now it's my pleasure to introduce CEO of Panini America, Mark Warsaw, who will present the 2024 Panini Rising Stars MVP Trophy.
Panini is a card company.
A car?
Card. C-A-R-D.
Okay. I was thinking it was a sandwich.
They gave it the math for him because that's his hometown. I mean, that's a city he plays for, not his hometown.
Okay.
He didn't do good the second game. Only have 4 points the second game. Right.
That's okay, you only score 25.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha.